What's up, my Eagles? Before we get into the video, I just want to remind you guys to like, share, and subscribe. And click the little bell notification so every time I upload a video, you're notified to it. So, here we go, straight to the video.
Welcome, guys! And we're back today with playing Simulacra of Pipe Dreams. Now, you know what I know what you're thinking. Simulacra 2 just came out, Eagle Universe. Well, I thought I haven't played the second one, or was it, what is it, the newest one. I haven't played the oldest one, so I thought I'd give this a try. So I heard this is a really good game, and once I complete this one, I will be playing Simulacra 2 Pipe Dreams. How does it play like this? Oh, it is like this. What the heck is this? Oh boy, this is weird. Okay, what do we do now? Look at this video. Tell me what you think. That is weird. This is what happens to you if you fail. You are my friend, no? My best friend. I am flattered. I'm pouring my heart out here. Tell me what you think. I think you need to go back to the game. Do you see it wants you now? I've seen this before. Let's go with that. What are you talking about? I just sent it. This happens what happens to failures. I'm a failure. I don't want to drag my friend too. And why are you all why are you not just texting one big chat instead of just one multiple bubbles? I should say you are two for the hell of it. If that's the case, I can count on you then. You need to go back to the game. I know you're listening. Shut up. Keep playing. Go away. I'm not going anywhere. Then help me end it. You say all the right things. Ugh, did you see Jeremiah's profile pic? He's such an ass kisser. Even showed up at that interview in some fancy ass suit. Like, who are you trying to impress, I think? Employers will look at you as a person being a top student helps to Amorite. Clothes and education aid, everything. Right, I know you get me. Anyway, sorry for ranting. Kinda nervous wanting the job. Waiting for on the job. Teddy, will you stop texting? I went to spam. Check it. Hold your pants on your horses, will you? Wait. I have a pretty good feeling about this. Sort of a booger sloppy butthole. This. This is why this hope is painful use exercise. The window with a fantastic view, that's why you keep bashing your head. It's over and over again. What did they say? Rejected. Yet again. Whoopity bloody boot. Thank you for your application. Unfortunately, we decided to go over the candidate with a better fit. I just put my foot up for their guts. Maybe that fits. I give everyone everything, but no one sees me. Guess something's wrong with me. Nothing is wrong with you. Wish others thought that. Put myself out there anymore. Keep getting rejected like yesterday's dirty laundry. Feels like I'm worth jack shit to these guys. Forget about them. You're right. Why am I so uptight about this? Let's move on, something less said. I need your help. You're the only one I can rely on right now. Haha, so loyal. I need some eggs. You can come over to get some. Oh. Haha. Sorry, context. I need some currency for a mobile game. In this only they call them eggs. Gaming at a time like this? God must have seen somehow, right? It's called Flappy Bird. It's so close to tasting them so hard, I just need some eggs to savor it. Making them me feel good when I do. This won't help your situation. Hey, hear me out. I am really onto something here, this game. This is the only good thing I have going for me right now, and I'll get this on a small break, and the best part, it's free. Teddy, you seem like you're a fucked up person who just wants to play a game for the fuck of it. Alright, if it makes you feel better. Besides what? You know how my life is at the moment, a bottomless pit of misery. Still sitting around waiting for a new job, still staying in a dying relationship. Ugh. God. Still a loser. How is Gimmy going to help? Makes me feel alive again. I could just swoop over skyscrapers and get stuck in a jet engine and nothing will matter. Whoa. Sorry, went off track. So, may I have eggs now, please? Are you serious? Serious like psoriasis. Just install and get those. Sounds easy enough. Download for iOS. Flappy Bird dreams of adventure across the blue, big blue sky. Why not? And this is on the. This is on Sunday, June 24th. Wow. Let's check Jabber. Ugh, life is just keep screwing me over. Wellness Circle. New study, caffeine is good, promotes brain cell. Caffeine is full of sugar, it's full of nicotine, what are you talking about? Rodriguez, you just said coffee is bad, which is it? Gluten-free coffee is fine. There's no such thing as gluten-free coffee. At least I know that I've heard. Okay, now go back there. Let's read his chats. In camera and offline. Wow, she's. Hey, okay. What's with all these messages? I never sent you anything. These all invites for various game sites. On those. Retirement has given me so much free time. Patty was telling me about those fun phone games. They are free, but now I can't play them. Because I finished my hearts. They're asking me to pay for hearts. But I get free hearts if I invite people. Well, if it's blowing up my phone, you need to stop. I am not spending my pension on this. Fine, I won't send it anymore. June 22nd, 2018. Dear, I'm running out of friends to share with. I can't share with the same people. Is it safe to buy more hearts from the store? Will they steal my data? As long as it's from the IRS store, it should be fine. What hogwash? With the pig emoji? I have to buy hearts to continue playing. Why did they say it's a free game? It's a freemium business model. You were just paying for the additional features. Huh. Alright, that's enough of that. Sending eggs. Oh god!
Stop what you are doing and check out this gimbal! Ever want to be a ninja fox?
Ninja.
Run on walls like a ninja! Destroy!
Oh, now it goes like this? Let's see how I do. I don't know, this is a new game to me. Ah, 15, okay.
Hey guys, so I just wanted to let you know about this new app that I discovered called Misplay. Basically, what it does is it recommends you games depending.
Damn it. I'll get the hang of this. This is really addicting. I see why they. But whatever. Is this bird just pissing himself? But yeah, this bird is just pissing himself. I'm playing a game within a game. What's all kinds of shite load and messed up. Oh, I'll try it one more time.
Really, on the second one? All right, whatever. Let's go back. Oh, chat. Teddy. Hey, hey, thanks for the eggs. How is FB treating you? It's surprisingly fun. But if you like this, I have something even better. The game has competitive mode. Such a listless little world.
I love jumping and shooting. So obviously, I should only play games about jumping and shooting.
The key to greatness. Just a casual gamer. Royal mode. It's a leaderboard where you can compete with other people and see who's the best. Yes, it's the sweet power-ups to get an edge in the competition for just personal achievement. Just watch Edge to share the game with your contacts to earn eggs to buy power-ups. Easy peasy, right? It's like throwing a baby bird out of its nest. Why would I throw a baby bird out of its nest? I don't need to watch Edge. I don't doubt, but don't you want a leg up? Just a bit boost. Besides, they're totally skippable with a few seconds of your life. Sounds a little annoying. Look, it's a free game. I mean, do you really want to pay for something if you don't have to? This way everyone wins, you have to watch kids are happy. Win-win. That doesn't make sense any sense. Try it for yourself. If you don't like it, just walk away. No strings attached. Alright, let's go back. She's getting... Let's try Flappy Bird again. Oh, you fuck. Trust me, this is gonna blow your mind so hard that they'll be scraping up your brains from the moon. Uh-oh, now you're joining the upper echelons of gaming. Perhaps you'll be trying to beat my hard score. Unlock Royal Mode. Okay, so what I do? Let's put... J. No. Eagle. Let's put 29 for the hell of it. I'm not playing Italian this. What?
Boring! Time to up the challenge!
Okay. That was weird.
Need some assistance to win? How about using the makes? A magical treat awaits you upon your triumphant finish.
I don't know what you're saying, Teddy, but whatever. Okay. Let's try this again.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's see if you can
shut
get
up.
Past this. Oh, running low on eggs. There's more at the shop.
So, Eagle, how's Royal Mode? Hey, what the hell? I gave you a gift and you steal from me? It's all gone because of you. I didn't steal. Calm down.
I earned it, unlike you.
What? Earned it? What? I didn't say that. This is what you do to your friends, kick them out and down, huh? I didn't type that.
We are synchronicity.
Oh, if you tell the peel if you skin like a banana, you'll do it too. Wait. Did you watch any of those advertisements? Use the power-ups? Ha ha. You foolish twit. I know you did. I can see it right there. Teddy. I'm not gonna answer you, Teddy. Come on. Let's see what's going on with anyone else. This is boring. You're the only one I trust. Were you drinking again? No, I went to the internet cafe again last night. What did you do there? Okay, what the hell do you want, Teddy?
How could you? You are my friend. Why are you doing this to me? You know how much this game means to me. You want to take that away from me too?
Oh, it's this way. Teddy, what's going on with you? Weird. All the things that make me a person are gone. Employment, partner, self-respect. My worthless old life, boxshop.web. No, you're just another vulture that keeps pecking and pecking and pecking the crap out of me. You have everything I don't. Forget it. I don't want your empty, polluted words. They completely mean this. You're crazy, Teddy. You're crazy. It's completely meaningless. Is he just gonna call back? Or... Teddy! Okay. You've been enjoying Flappy Bird. Okay.
I'm gonna beat you. Not if I beat
this
you first.
This is some weird Kojima shit.
Oh no, I'm stuck in a whirlpool. I got you now.
No, you can't. You can't see anything right here.
My friend, why are you doing this to me?
You're crazy,
you
Teddy.
You know how much this game means to me.
You're crazy.
You want to take that away from me too?
You're overreacting. Whoa. Teddy Home PC. You don't get to tell me that all the things that make me a person are gone. Employment, partner, self-respect. How is this relevant? My My worthless old life. Backstrap.com. That web. No. You're just another vulture. He keeps pecking the crap out of me. Enough drama already. Haha, cold, I like it. Perhaps you just can't comprehend what losing something feels like. With your charm life and all. My life isn't perfect. You have everything I don't. Forget it! I don't want your empty, polluted words to completely mean it.
I'm sorry. I overreacted. It is a test of patience, of skill. If I can get the high score, if I can reach the top, I can always do it again.
You're crazy, Teddy. So let's see, rise to the challenge, join the fun. Okay. Jabber. Sick lightning, daily picks, lightning. Did intelligence, game publisher Black Cat presents matchmaking system to increase microtransactions. Robert G, like lost children, we live forever, like we live our unfinished adventures. Everyone, please message me here, Karen, wellness circle. The path to superhuman vision. Carrots. Can you stop with the misinformation already? Wow. What's this?
Alright, what am I doing with this? Is that a portal? I'm going to go.
Balance in the universe has been
after
rocking off my throne.
Why bother going on?
Now you don't be surprised, haha. Serpus, have you the warm glow of a sweet, sweet wind the world has taken away from you, the bottomless pit of snaking.
I feel nothing.
Not even a shade of super special spectrum of glorious emotions? How disappointing. What is it, UTI? Never had it. Ugh.
Okay.
Urinary tract infection. It's the most painful sensation I've ever felt in my life. It feels like there are tiny needles poking your insides, and when you pee, oh, it hurts.
Man, you're messed
real
up, Teddy.
Real bad. It kind of
just like the others, another prick.
And drips down. That's how I feel right now about everyone.
Seriously, need help. Help? Only gamers have ever helped me. Crazy talk. Another useless meat sack. did you know about loneliness and isolation? Living your small perfect life gave me a perfect life too. Belonging, this game is elevating me higher. This obsession is ruining you. Nonsense. What is this nonsense? Life I've been told. Get good grades, get a good job, get a good life. But what if you're always not good enough? Just another loser, can't keep falling behind. Haha. You have no idea what it means to be a social outcast. Sometimes I do. But video games, they accepted me. I wasn't too weird. I wasn't too lame. I felt wanted. Friends. More gave me friends. The most praise I've ever got was for aim guide for FPS. That's, forget, oh, FPSs. Games help me survive. That's just it. It puts me in control. I'm in control. I'm a winner. Being the top player means absolutely nothing about a fight. Rise to the challenge. Oh god, not you too. That's how she starts. Who's she?
There's no self in peace.
Okay, don't panic. Crap. You there? I'm here. Oh, okay, good. Okay, so the videos. I started recording myself because I was forgetting things. I totally spacing out. Been trying to send the video links out. You gotta find them. When did this start? With the game. The game is weird. I'm playing it and I don't even wanna. It's sucking me in. You're feeling it too, right? Like, why are you playing still? What? Heck no. Crap, I think I get it. Listen, it's not me, okay? Whatever you've been talking to, it's not me, I don't remember. Then who is it? It's like a version of me. Every time I black out, I think another part of me comes out. I played it to forget about life, but now I'm forgetting myself. Look at this Flappy Bird vid. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you see. How this game. Okay, this is all kinds of messed up. Was that just a scene from a movie, or did you just guys edit it in? What am I looking at? Not now. This is what happens to you if you fail. You're my friend. No. My best friend. You are too. Oh god, one of these things again.
Stop stop what you are doing and take up this camera.
This sounds familiar. Perhaps you should have de-headed the warden, you twit. You gotta help me, please. Spindle. I need your help. You get destroyed, you fool. The game will eat you from the inside. Don't you do it to me. Magic things. Heard that woman's voice. You will hear it too. Okay, enough. This is Bumblock. Tell me, Eagle, what is your purpose in life? Changing the subject? Down, you will have to have the will to propel forward in life. Curious and curious. I cannot fathom such a simplistic situation.
We are all lost.
I didn't say that. But the game now we're talking, you completed level, you defeated the boss. You are the top of the leaderboard, and five packs precise goals that need to defy. Perhaps real isn't that fast enough to be. I think it's time to flush out 10 for good. What is that? Be right back. Friends. Huh? Teddy, yo, Doak, Flappy Birds, I'm Flap, sorry, P, Flappy Birds. Answer your phone. That's something very important to tell you, but I can't seem to remember. How silly of me to zone out like that. Anyways, I'm sure it will come back to me. Okay. Well, guys, I think I'm going to leave the video there. If you like this video, punch that like button in the face like a boss. And if you want to see me complete more of this game seems really screwed up, but if you want me to see me play Simulacra 2, or if you want me to see me complete this, comment down below and let me know. Until then, have a blessed day.